God, I hate this planet.
3, 2, 1.
Directing Borderlands. Luckily, I had the creators to take me through the game in years and years of Borderlands lore.
The characters form this strange, dysfunctional family.
What did I tell you?
Minimal explosions!
I said no explosions!
We had to really get some education and backstory for Pandora.
Would you look at that? A ladder!
Unfortunately, my design doesn't facilitate this type of...
I am so psyched to be portraying Claptrap, the legendary robot.
Step aside, bitches!
It has pathos, it has humor, it has a lot of action.
I'm so grateful that the game has such brilliant characters.
In order to create such a crazy world, you have to bring a certain kind of craziness to the table yourself.
I want people to go, that is the best time I've had in a movie theater in years.